Honeyman delivers. It's an inviting ball. There's the second. It's Josh McGinnis.
You could have a game with another sub before you get the second.
Short corner. Honeyman in. McGinnis. Hull City make it three. Recipient from throw-ins. We'll give it to Coyle. He delivers the cross. It's over. Keane Lewis Potter, but in for Josh McGinnis.
What a ball, Fletch. I think it was Coyle who came back in on his left.
On the short corner, plays it to the edge for Regan Slate, who lifts it towards Malik Wilkes, headed back across, and McGinnis puts it in. He's not going to be denied this time.
Josh McGinnis, and that's what he does. He just guides it into the net.